So, Mr. Luther, you were here in 1969.
I can't believe it.
Do you remember it?
I do remember it, yes. With the Sonic Arts Union, Robert Ashley, Gordon Muller, David Behrman, and I. And this was our first European trip. I think we played in Rome, here, and I forget, maybe Finland, I'm not sure, because we came back 2 years later, 1971.
In 71,
yes. And made many more concerts. But I remember this concert distinctly, yeah. I did Vespers, a piece of mine called Vespers, with echolocation handheld devices that made echoes off the walls and ceilings. And I remember the space was very reverberant, very beautiful space. Most composers, I know that their pieces get played and then that's it. They don't seem to last long. But 40 years is pretty good, I think. Particularly since a piece like Solo Performer doesn't have a real, it has a score, but not specific directions. So that it's been played by other people, but it's not like a score that everything is written exactly. And of course I have a newer piece, Wave Songs, which is more, which is composed for a more conventional singer, you know. So it's more like in the mainstream of musical performance, where a solo performer was totally different than anything that anyone ever heard.
You think about the longevity of these pieces when you compose them?
No, I didn't think about that.
It's not in your mind.
You just do what you do, that's all. You don't think about longevity. It's surprising, I made a piece I did here in 69 involved special handheld oscillators that were built by a company in Massachusetts that doesn't exist anymore. So you think, well, how is this piece going to ever be played? Well, in fact, people, mostly in Europe, are building those same little instruments I had. It's amazing. They look at the circuitry or they design. So there's a whole culture now of younger engineers that want to recreate these instruments. I know David Behrman's analog synthesizer pieces are now being redone digitally by younger people who want to do the pieces. So that's a wonderful thing to be able to think about as you get older. Yeah.
So how is it coming back to a place like this 44 years later and performing in the same space?
To tell you the truth, it's rather wonderful to think that, this is egoistic on my part, but you don't mind that, do you? It's wonderful to be older, to have your music still be interesting enough for people who invite you after 40 years.